Hey, no sudden movements. I'm watching you. We scorched a good target practice, right? I saw you make some great shots. Not
Sonny makes a good hoagie. Yeah, this weather makes everything damp. Protectrons, eh? So much for protecting. New clothes.
It's real muddy.
Showtime!
Yeah!
I'm okay!
I think one of them bit me.
Those things are a real pain. We appreciate the help.
We really need to clean up around here.
These ticks, man. They swell up all big. Mothman cultist yet? Straight out of the fucking loony bin, I tell you. Yeah, so you helped out. It was impossible to miss that.
I know you! I've heard some amazing stories about you.
I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes.
Don't go there with me. I'm not sure what they're after. They'll stop at nothing.
day. Now that people have come back to this area, they'll all want to be setting up places
another day,
like that.
Another problem, and today it's these bloodsuckers. One thing about living in Appalachia I could never stomach is all the damn ticks. It's hard work making a living out here.
Finally.
We've got work to do, but there's always something else needs taking care of. What's that noise? I'm getting so sick and tired of those thorn bushes. Damn ticks. We got enough on our plates as it is.
So, thanks for that. Those scavengers to hand it over. Not my fault they didn't want to listen. Yeah, so you helped out a little. It was impossible to miss. I know you. I've heard some amazing stories about you. You're a legend around here.
Thanks for the help. Those were some hungry wolves. You could...
You know, we were fine and all before you showed up.
To clean up around here.
These damn bloodsuckers. I hope nobody gets lined.
Run off, you!
make sure the ferals don't get you, the rats will. One of those things got my right shin with its claw. I might have lost my leg without your help. I owe you. And I don't say it lightly.